How's it going, guys? So it's been a while since I uploaded. I think the last video I put up was in April, so it's been a while. I was in Spain for about a month and a half, through mid-October till beginning of December. And then I got back, had to self-isolate for a couple of weeks, and just been doing the whole family Christmas stuff. And today I was up early, thought looks nice out. We had a system come through last night, it got real windy, but that's died off now, the wind's dropped, sun's shining, so I thought I'd come out and enjoy a ride. It's probably been about 3 months since I've had a bike ride, so it's nice to get out again. But I thought I'd bring you guys along, have a little catch up, see what you've been up to, and yeah, stick with me and we'll see what it's like out here now, because it's probably early October that I was last out here, so it's quite different. So I'll catch up with you along the way. I'll speak to you in a bit. As you can see, the river's burst its banks. It's usually just like a narrow strip up here, but it's gone all the way over there onto the field and on the other side. This is usually just grass and a bit of field, and then the river's down over that way. That river is raging, I've never seen it like that. See a huge dead tree wedged back there. I think that was there before though. And I often come and sit in this bit in the summertime, but as you can see, the water's flying through here now. Usually I go and sit at that big tree over the back there. Tell you what, guys, it's nice to be out here again. I love being out here. For some reason I find it hard to motivate myself to come out cycling and that sometimes. I don't know why, because I know once I'm out here I love it. I suppose I always go out on my own as well. Sometimes it'd just be nice just to have someone else to share it with and have a chat with along the way. still enjoy it on my own though, but it'd be nice to have some company sometimes. But it's absolutely beautiful at the moment. Seems like there's a few clouds coming up. Hopefully the rain will hold off though. I probably ain't gonna go much further. I'll probably do about 7 miles out and then seven back, so 14 miles. I'm probably nearing that 7 mile mark now, so see how I feel when I get there. But, you know, it's been first day out for a while, so just have an easy one. Anyway, I'll catch up with you in a bit. If you're wondering what that is there on the right, that's one of the old platforms, because this is the Tarka Trail and used to be the old train line. So yeah, that's one of the old platforms from that. And this is where I'm stopping. I think that's good enough for me for one day. I've done 7.4 miles. Oh, 7.5. So yeah, I'm gonna turn around, head back. Take me up to 14 miles. That'd be a nice first trip out. So I'll probably catch up with you guys along the way. I'll catch you in a little bit. Yeah, it looks cool through there. What a way the sunlight's shining through. So glad I came out today. It's really beautiful out. I'm very blessed to have this on my doorstep pretty much. I've got about 4 more miles to go. So shouldn't take too much longer. But yeah, the sky's clear enough again. It was going the other way, it was starting to cloud up a fair bit, and now it's clear enough again coming back this way, so that's good. And that field to my right is totally flooded. Anyway, I'll keep up with you, catch you in a bit. Alright guys, I'm on the last stretch now. So if you made it this far, I just want to say thank you for watching, I appreciate it. It was nice to get out again and catch up with you guys. So thanks for watching and I'll catch you on the next one. So take care, have an awesome new year. Speak to you soon.